about the recursive function. What is the recursive function? A function designed in such a way that it call itself, matlab means like this design, it will call by itself in its body, is called the recursive function. A function is designed in such a way that it call itself in its body is called a recursive function. Means in a simple language you can understand well. Recursive is a type of function, एक ऐसा फंक्शन है जो स्वयं को कॉल करता है खुद, ही विल कॉल बाय हिमसेल्फ ऑटोमेटिकली, उसे हम क्या कह देते हैं, रिकर्सिव फंक्शन कहते हैं। कि रिकर्सिव एक ऐसा फंक्शन होता है जो स्वयं को कॉल करता है। रिकर्सन जब तक कंटिन्यू रहता है, जब तक कि उसको कोई रोकने के लिए कोई कंडीशन नहीं दी जाती या कोई कंडीशन अप्लाई नहीं किया जाती, जैसे इफ और एल्स, या मे बी ए सिमिलर अप्रोच, कोई भी सिमिलर अप्रोच का जब तक हम कोई यूज नहीं करते, तो वेयर मीन्स वेयर वन ब्रांच रिकर्सिव, तो वहां पर क्या होगा, केवल एक ब्रांच रिकर्सिव करेगा और दूसरी ब्रांच को रिकर्सिव नहीं करेगा। वन मोर टाइम, रिकर्सिव एक ऐसा फंक्शन होता है जो स्वयं को कॉल करता है और उसे रिसीव रिकर्सिव फंक्शन कहते हैं। और रिकर्सिव जब तक कंटिन्यू रहता है, जब तक कि इसको रोकने के लिए कोई कंडीशन अप्लाई नहीं की जाती या कोई सिमिलर अप्रोच का प्रयोग नहीं किया, जैसे इफ और एल्स। रिकर्सिव फंक्शंस में केवल एक ब्रांच रिकर्सिव कॉल करता है और दूसरी ब्रांच को रिकर्सिव कॉल नहीं करता। तो नाउ लेट अस अंडरस्टैंड द एग्जांपल। दिस इज द प्रोग्राम फॉर द फैक्टोरियल क्लास रिकर्सिव इंटीजर, फैक्टोरियल इंटीजर n, इंटीजर फॉर इफ n इज इक्वल टू 1 रिटर्न 1, इंटीजर n इज इक्वल टू 0 एंड रिटर्न 1, एल्स रिटर्न n मल्टीप्लाई फैक्ट n माइनस 1 एंड पब्लिक स्टेटिक वर्ड में स्ट्रिंग आर्गुमेंट फंक्शन int k इज इक्वल टू f कॉमा 5 कॉमा f एंड रिकर्सिव ऑब्जेक्ट is new recursion. By using the main function, it will create an object. By the object, it will take the value of the k by using the ob.fact key and it will store into the f. And then what happened? This value of the k will be stored in the integer n. Means the value of the k is 5 and the value of the n is 5. Now how it will work? That is the recursive function. This is the recursive function. Suppose the value of, we have to factorials of the, we have to find out the factorial of the 5. So then what we have to do? First of all, we will write here f4 कि हाउ इट विल वर्क. सपोज द वैल्यू ऑफ द के आई हैव ऑलरेडी डिफाइंड द 5, तो देन द इंटीजर वैल्यू ऑफ द दिस n इज 5. तो सपोज वी आर यूजिंग द इंस्टेड ऑफ द फैक्टर f, तो f 4. ओके, नाउ वी आर सीइंग द रिकर्सिव फंक्शन कॉल. तो देन द गिवन इज n मल्टीप्लाई फैक्ट n माइनस 1. तो इट मींस इट रिटर्न n हाउ मच, सॉरी सपोज वी आर टेकिंग 5, तो देन 5 मल्टीप्लाई n एंड n माइनस 1 मींस 4. देन स्टेट विल बी पॉज, means it will work like this. Then after that the value of the 5 will be 4, then 4 multiply n value will be 3, because it will check if the n value is 0, so then the value of the n is 0, it will work and return 1. Else, otherwise, return n multiply fact n minus 1. When the value of the n will be 0, then stop. Okay? Now, again pause, because n is not equal to 0. Now, value of the f, now 3 multiply n is how much, n minus 1, 2. Then again state will be the pause. Then f 2, then the value of this will be how much, 2, how much, 1, sorry I forgot it here, that is the f, now how much, 1. Now the value of the f is 1, so then 1, then the value of the f will be 1 minus 1, 0, now the value of the f is 0, then f 0, so then the value will be the only this 1. Now the value of the f1, 1 multiply 1, this 1 is equal to then 1, and the value of now is a 1, and then how much, here is 1, 2 multiply 1, how much, 2, then here is 2 multiply is 3 multiply 6, and here is 6 multiply 4 is equal to 24. Like this will work, and this 24 value of this 24, then 5 is equal to how much, 120. So like this it will work inside the recursive function. So then the factor output, what will be the output factor factorial of the number which k, k what is 5, how much 120. Now we are taking the another example. You will see this example very carefully, so then you can understand. Now I am explaining another simple example. For example, we will define the value of the x is 5 and y is 2. Now function x and y. Condition is saying, according to the say, if we will apply any condition, so then it will be the stop in the recursive function. I have already told in the definition. If the x equal to 0, if the x key value 0 is 0, so then return y. जब रिटर्न y होगी, else नहीं तो क्या होगा, इस रिकर्सिव को ही कंटिन्यू रखें. हाउ इट विल वर्क, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल यू सी द वैल्यू ऑफ x इज गिवन, हाउ मच 5. So then 5, x is 5 and minus 1, so then what will be 4, and x plus y, so 7, 5 plus 2, how much, 7, means the x is equal to 0, no, when the value of the x will be 0, then it will be the satisfied. So then, now the value of x or y, the value of the x is how much? 4, and the value of the y is now 7. So then, what happened? X minus 1. So means the value of x will be 3. And x plus y, the value of the x plus y, 7 plus 4, how much? 11. Condition is not satisfied because the x is equal to 0, should be here, and the value of the x is 3. Now the value of the x and y is 3. And y is 11. So then x minus 1 means 3 minus 1. Now the value of the x is how much? 2. And the value of the y is x plus y, 11 plus 3. How much? 14. Condition is not satisfied. X is equal to 0 should be here. Now the x is equal to 2. So now the value of the x and y will be changed. Now the value of the x will be how much? 2. And the y value will be now 14. Then x minus 1 means 2 minus 1. So now the value of the x is 1. And now x plus y, yani 14 plus 2, how much? 16. Now condition is not satisfied. Now the value of, because the value of the x is should be 0, but here the x is equal to 1. Now the x value of the x is 1 and y is 16. Then now x minus 1 means x value is 1, so 1 minus 1 is equal to 0. Condition is satisfied. X plus y, 16 plus 1, 17. Means if the condition of x is equal to 0, so then return y. So then it will give the return value y is equal to 70. Now this condition is satisfied. I think all the students are understand the recursive function. I think all the students are understand the example also, which is explained just now. Second example is very easy. Those students cannot understand this example, but it is also very easy. But this second example is too easy. So means recursive function will do the work like this. Okay, I think all the students are understand well, and I hope you will subscribe my channels, and you will give the comment also, and you will like also. Okay.